song is meant to keep you doing what you're supposed to. Waking up too early, maybe we could sleep. Make you banana pancakes, pretend like it's the weekend now.
That's where I put that, on the floor. Hello, and welcome to Charlie's Kitchen. Today, we'll be making my famous mother's beef stew. Tasty. Now, normally we'll be using some good quality beef mince. But as Jamie Oliver would tell us, you have to improvise everything. It's good. So, as we don't have any beef mince, instead, we'll be using dog food. Good dog food. It's always good. It's good for some healthy families. Now, be sure not to put too much in, because that can spoil it. Alright. Now, normally we'll be using salt. It brings up the nice flavour. But as we don't seem to have any salt at the moment, I've got some crystal meth for my friends at the mall. The good friends.
But isn't that very
cheap? Yeah, I know. Actually, where I got it from was very, very cheap. Would you like to try some? Just go. It's good. Yes. It's good. Yeah. Now we put the rest in. That gives it some more maturing flavour. Now, as Marley's over here making the sauce.
Yeah, I know,
Marley. Okay. And Vladimir over here is making salad.
You got nothing on salad, you gutless scum. Right, now here we have our classic garden salad. My grandmother, you know, my grandmother, she was very good at making garden salad. The best in Russia. Best in Russia. So we get our leaves and, you know, we have our flowers over here, but they don't want flowers. We want only leaves. Good, hardy leaves. Brings out a good flavor in that salad.
Okay, thanks, Vladimir. Now, normally we would use mayonnaise on Vladimir's salad, but we don't seem to have any at the moment. So instead, we're using horse semen. My brother worked on a farm, you see. So let's just put all that down there. Good. That's good. Do you like mayonnaise, Betty?
Oh yes, I love the mayonnaise. My grandmother always used it.
That's nice.
That's nice. Oh yes, oh yes.
That's nice.
Yes.
Okay, let's leave all the horse semen in there. Or mayonnaise. Thank you, Vladimir. Now that salad is looking only green at the moment. Wow, we've got some nice cat. Marley? No. Okay. Now, we should be cutting some carrots and tomatoes now. But this knife is so blunt, it can't seem to cut it, and I don't know what to
do. I'll cut you!
Okay. Oh, thank you. Thank you, Marley. You're very kind. That knife's a bit too blunt as well, isn't it? It's not.
I have solution!
Thank you, Vladimir.
It's Vladimir, you gutless pig!
Vladimir.
Give me that!
Vladimir. Okay, Vladimir. Okay. Now, we got all these vegetables. Okay. Marley, can you get some cheese for me, please? Okay. Or some kind of substitute. You know what I mean. Now, we put these vegetables into the salad. Now, that drop, the hair on it actually gives it more flavor. It's good. What do you think of that, Vladimir?
It's Vladimir, you better be careful.
Vladimir.
My grandfather was in the Cold War. He knows. Okay. He knows you.
Okay.
He'll come back from the dead to come for you.
Okay. Did you find any cheese in there? So you didn't find any cheese? Thank you. Okay. Now, if you don't seem to have any cheese, we need a substitute. What can we use as a substitute? Do you know anything, Marley? Okay, now we got parts of Marley's arm. Put them in there. That's nice. All the parts of the arm. Okay. It's okay. Now, right now, The wine really brings out the oaky taste of the meat, but you don't have any wine, but be improvising, my
man. I have solution! Now, you take cherries, it's so sweet, it's so tender.
Did I faint or something? It's just, well, what's
You're a survivor, comrade. You'll live a long life this way.
Okay.
A long life.
Okay.
Good man.
You're very strong in the soul. My dear.
Thank you, Marley. That's very sweet. Oh, wow. This should probably clear my head. Wine, right? Good wine? And the rest probably should go on. Yeah, there we go. Oh, wow. Tastes good. Good wine. Okay, now we should be having some kidney beans, but of course no kidney beans, but always improvise, Jamie.
I have solution! Ah!
Now that we have our good friend Charlie's kidneys.
Red, the color of communism, fight capitalism, kids.
Oh, wow, guys,
Kiss.
I don't know if I'm really, really faint today, or just, oh, my sides hurt, whoa, oh, wow, okay, oh, more wine, I guess, still good, okay, so now we got, what are those, I don't care, so now we got those in, and I suppose we top it off with a little bit more dark, oh, oh, wow.
You can't wash away the pain.
Yeah, but need a little bit of water, but just... this is pretty good. You've got it so far.
Do you like what I did to the meal?
Did you guys take my kidneys?
They're so sweet, so tender.
What the?
Sugar-free, gluten-free, and capitalist-free kitchen. Now, as my good friend Jamie Oliver would say, fight capitalism. It only brings pain to your families and rapes your children. Marley, what do you have to say about that?
We represent the FCC, and we're here to tell you that we do not condone anything that happened in this film that you have just watched. It contained violence,
graphic content including drugs,
communism,
and of course, cooking. We, now in the FCC, do not condone any of these things and encourage your children to not partake of the drugs. Also, do not raise your children up in a communist lifestyle. For communisms do only hate, and will only
demonstrate. I have solutions!
Can't you see that it's just raining? There ain't no need to go outside. Ain't no need, ain't no need. Rain all day and I really, really, really don't mind. Can't you see, can't you see?